can't come back here. That's Jerry Lynn's dressing room. He's in a very fragile state right now. I mean, he like worked 22 years to win ECW world title and lost it in 3-4 days, something like that. Shortest reigning world champion of all time by my calculation.
Jerry Lynn, after that title loss, I mean, he was looking for a bridge to jump off. He was looking for an oven to stick his head in. And you know what? Thank God I was there to pick up the pieces. And I won't have him upset anymore.
You see, he had to go back to Fargo, and he had to tell all his hometown people why he lost the world title. Very difficult for him. And now he's bumped down a mid-card again. Well, I've turned over a new leaf. And I'm here to tell you that from this day forward, Cyrus is all about Jerry Lynn. Everything I do is all about Jerry Lynn and fixing Jerry Lynn's career. From now on, I will be Jerry Lynn's best friend. Hello, young man. Looking good today. You been lifting weights?
When we come back, it's a battle for the ECW Heavyweight Championship of the World. Don't go away!
Jerry Lynn, face to face with the ECW World Heavyweight Champion.
And I'd like to get face to face or face to anything else with the beautiful young lady making her way down the aisle. Speaking of family jewels, have I told you yet how happy I am to see Dawn Marie at ringside?
You and every other heterosexual male, a good percentage of females as well. Nevertheless, you've got to wonder Dawn Marie's motivation for simply circling the ring. Jerry Lynn takes advantage of the distraction. You think it was all part of the game plan. Oh my God, did you hear that leather belt smack the flesh of Steve Corino?
Jerry Lynn is a man looking for friends, looking for allegiances. And if he's looking to Cyrus, then he's no friend of mine.
Heavyweight champion, only to lose it at Double Jeopardy. And tonight, Jerry Lynn is hell-bent on once again wearing the ECW World Heavyweight title belt.
And if you think that bodes poorly for Corino, look who just made his way to ringside.
Cyrus claims he's all about Jerry Lynn. Right, granted, everyone knows that Cyrus is a selfish son of a bitch, but Jerry Lynn may be so filled with rage, so filled with hatred. Nice rotation on the power slam, hook of the leg. No, Jerry Lynn kicks out.
Jerry Lynn is all that bitter about. The man that deserves to be bitter is just incredible.
Fisherman suplex with a bridge. Damn, that was close.
Getting beaten at tic-tac-toe by chicken.
Wait a minute, Steve Corino's elbow just caught the referee H.C. Lope right in the chops. An H.C. Loco man in the wrong place at the wrong time. We've got another zebra down. Danny Daniels again.
Here comes good old quick count.
Danny Daniels has a personal vendetta against Jerry Lynn's super kick by Steve Corino. DDT on the steel chair. Cover. Corino kicks it. We've got another referee down. There's just incredible. Down goes Jerry Lynn. Down goes Steve Corino. The World Heavyweight Champion Corino back to his... Jerry can't see out of that eye. Jerry Lynn is bleeding from that eye.
He's not bleeding from the eye. The eyelid is ripped open.
We're going to get out of this. We're going to go to a commercial.
Steve Corino is the ECW World Heavyweight Champion.
Jerry Lynn was caned right in the eye and is receiving medical attention. He cannot continue.
I don't fear anybody from ECW. I don't fear anybody from the WWF. I don't fear anyone from WCW, Puerto Rico, Japan, Mexico, East Jabip, it doesn't matter. And if there was any one man enough to take this belt, I'd slap him like I slapped a bear out of the Sandman's head.
is a piece of the former three-time ECW World Heavyweight Champion, the hardcore icon, the Sandman.
Sandman, I know you had maybe a few too many beers tonight. I mean...
No! Can't be!
I didn't mean I'd take anybody on tonight.
Carino's backpedaling.
He never said tonight.
Each and every one of you wrestle Jerry Lynn and then, you know, come out here and try to wrestle him too.
He had just enough guts to win the ECW World Heavyweight Championship. And now that he's on top, it's easier to run than to fight.
Even though you're a degenerate, a drunk, a moron, an idiot, and all those other nice things that I always say behind your back, get your beer and the other things that you smoke just like all the rest of these people.
I think the Sandman's had enough of Steve Corino stalling. He wants a shot at the gold, and he wants it now.
All right, bitch, you want to go? Let's go.
He's going to make this beating worse. The line has been crossed. The bell has been rung. And for the second time tonight, Steve Corino will defend the ECW World Heavyweight title. Sandman is bringing a length of guardrail to the ring. November to Remember has come back to haunt Steve Corino. He's already been caned in the skull by Justin Credible, and now he is at the mercy of the Sand. Now cinching up Steve Corino, suplex on the steel guardrail. Cover two. He defeated Stevie Richards, who is defending the belt on behalf of Raven. Super kick into the guardrail. The Sandman kicks out.
Jack, victory in the face of the referee and the entire crowd.
Sandman now hammering Corino. And Corino hits the steel yet again. Heavyweight champion in a bad way. And the challenger, the Sandman, retrieves a ladder from underneath the ring. ECW World Heavyweight title picture. Bulldog on the ladder. And Corino's underneath the ladder. Up and over goes the Sandman, crushing Corino. Cover! Corino kicks out again! And the Sandman just keeps pounding away. Reversal! The Sandman hits the ladder. Super kick in the center of the ring. And again, Steve Corino suplexed on the steel. And yet again, Corino gets the shoulder up. Another suplex on the steel. Will it be enough? No, Corino kicks out again. Corino has been busted open and the cane is gonna further lacerate his head. The Sandman told Jack Victory, this one's for you, and then he knocked the World Heavyweight Champion cold. Will that be enough? He's placed his order with the bartender. Old school expulsion! Old school expulsion on the steel guardrail! Corino hit it out of nowhere! He got him! Steve Corino just pinned the Sandman again! The king of old school is still the king of ECW! Third from New York City as the ECW World Heavyweight Champion!